I changed my school when I was in 8th grade because my family moved to a different city. It was a difficult decision for me because I had to leave behind my friends and the school where I had spent the first 7 years of my education. The change happened at the beginning of a new academic year, so it wasn't too disruptive. However, I still felt nervous and apprehensive about starting at a new school where I didn't know anyone. It took me a few weeks to adjust to the new environment, but I eventually found my footing and started making new friends. Changing my school was definitely helpful for me in many ways. Firstly, the new school had better facilities and resources than my old school, which helped me get access to better education and extracurricular activities. Secondly, I got to meet new people and make new friends, which broadened my perspective and taught me valuable social skills. However, there were also some consequences to changing my school. For example, I had to adjust to a new curriculum and teaching style, which took some time. Additionally, I had to travel a longer distance to get to my new school, which was tiring and time-consuming. In the end, I felt that changing my school was a positive experience for me. It taught me resilience, adaptability, and independence, and helped me grow as a person. While I still missed my old school and friends, I was grateful for the opportunity to experience something new and challenging.